your holiday Shrektacular. And here we go!
Some everybody is kung fu fighting. Your mind becomes fast as lightning. Although the future is a little bit frightening.
Music was so catchy!
Absolutely, Shrek. And just wait until you see what's next!
Amazing!
Terrific job, everybody! Give yourselves a big hand! So you see, Shrek, at least now you know a little bit more about the holidays.
A little bit? There's more?
Of course there's more. Just ask any of our guests. You, sir, right here. Do you prefer to wrap gifts or do you prefer to open them first?
Open.
Opening gifts. What about you, sir? Do you prefer a holiday ham or holiday turkey better?
Holiday ham.
Holiday ham. Nice. And what about you, ma'am? Do you prefer gingerbread cookies or cinnamon cookies?
Cinnamon. Oh, wait.
Cinnamon.
Hold it right there.
Fiona, what are you doing here?
Honey, because I think you're leaving out the most important part of any holiday.
Oh, you mean I got it wrong again?
No, Shrek. There's no right or wrong way to celebrate. The most important thing is just sharing it with all your friends and family.
Now that's the kind of holiday spirit even an ogre can believe in!
Was only true in fairy tales. Meant for someone else, but not for me. Love was out to get me. That's the way it seems. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. Then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. Ooh, I'm a believer. I could leave her if I tried.
I think I'm getting the hang of this holiday thing. In fact, I got my first Santa surprise to all of you right here.
It is coming on, everyone. Looks like you've mastered this holiday celebration, boss.
Then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. Ooh, I'm a believer. I could leave her if I tried. Ooh, yeah. Hey. And try, all you get is pain. When I wanted sunshine, I got rain.